Okay, I'm going to show you a way to play Idler's Dream, which is a piano song, but you can play it on guitar. You find this song on the B-side of the Hindu Times intro. I think if you're going to play it in key, you need to put the capo on the 4th fret, for the way I'm going to do it anyway. And the intro, got a nice little run there. So you're going to be just using the top three strings, which is second finger on the first fret on the second string. Then you're going to introduce your third finger and play the first string. Then just release that third finger again. And then you're not going to play the top string, but just the second and third string. And just release it. So the intro will go like this. So that's third, second, first, third, second, first, third, second, third, second, first, third, second, first, third, second, third, second, second, third, second, second, third, second, third, second, third. Sorry, third, second, second, third, second, second, third, second. Did you get that? All right. Pause, write down, pause, write down. Okay, that's the intro. Chords are sort of C, F major, 7s, and Gs. I'm throwing in a little hammer here and there, so just do the first verse. My heart, it skips a beat when I shining through your eyes of gold. Okay, so it goes between C and F major 7. On the G, you're going to throw in the little on the second string first fret every now and again. So,
my heart, it skips a beat.
F major 7, back to C.
Shining through your eyes of gold.
Next bit is A minor, back to C, and then G. First fret, second string. A minor, C, G. And then do it again for the next verse.
I'll meet you on a day that never ends. I'll greet you in a way.
Next bit is going from C.
I never did say.
Sorry,
C. I wish I could.
C to G.
Because it's just no good. I hope you don't break my heart of stone.
So three times between the C and G.
I never did say that I wish I could.
Use a B minor.
Don't wanna scream out loud and wake up on my own.
C. Back to G. And then you're gonna go down to an E minor, but you can walk down to it. Okay. on the E. You're going to go from E minor to B minor, from to C to G, okay?
And as I close my eyes and the sky turns red, I realize just what you are.
Walk down again.
You're an idler's dream and you're singing Shangri-La.
When you get to the C, next chord after the C, I play it this way, which is open, fourth, second, open, open. Don't know if it's right, but that's how I do it too. You're going to go between that and the C.
Shangri-La, Shangri-La.
Sorry, not that bit.
As I close my eyes and the sky turns red, I realize just what you are. You're an idler's dream and you're singing Shangri-La. 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 Shangri-La.
Until you finish. Okay. There's probably a few other ways you could play that, but it's the easiest way I find to play it. So, beautiful song. Yep, bye.